close-up view of tying a figure of eight on a bight. A bight is simply a loop of rope, or if you're climbing in Borrowdale, it's what you get off one of the big wood ants. But the bight I'm on about here is a loop of rope that you can tie a knot in. And here, double figure of eight, so it's round half, round all the way, back out through the main hole, and you end up with a figure of eight knot tied in a double rope, but a useful loop.